What's going on, guys? It's Mr. Instructor. This is just a very quick video of what I think about TacStar's side saddle. It has two screws to replace your push-out pins in your 870. They screw in that plate that disconnects on. It's aluminum. It's solid. Now, the part that actually holds the shells, this part, that's one piece. It's made out of plastic, so there's just two pieces to this. There's this piece and then an actual plate that goes next to the gun. The shells fit in there nice and snug and tight. I really like this thing. If you're thinking about getting one of these, hey, I don't see nothing wrong with it. And it comes with the Allen wrenches and all the screws and everything to do the job. The only thing it doesn't come with is Loctite. But most gun enthusiasts have Loctite on hand.